bitch, I'm back and it's up, PSA. I'm too fleek to take off all my shit at TSA. I know we met today, but I'ma need that shit today. Might go extra, extra just so I can see they face.
X's and O's and interchange. Hit three in a row, that's just a game. Big rings in a row, all down my fame.
Event, like all summer, kind of. Because I've been, like, to myself just working on some shit. But, yeah, the shit has worked. Also, if I haven't, shop my local museum on Etsy. Thank you. Please, thank you. Support me. Because, like, why the fuck not? You're here anyway watching. So, go on over there. Buy a bracelet. Buy a couple bracelets. Got some candles going up. I got some good stuff in store. So, yeah, anyway. But yeah, I want to show y'all what a realistic day in my life looks like. So, I haven't got up yet. Like, I haven't got myself together, shower, all of that. It is currently, let me look at my watch. It is 10:04. The event starts at 2:30, but, like, it really doesn't start until, like later tonight, like 7-ish. So, I'm going to take you guys with me as I transform from this to what you guys are gonna see at the end. And coming back too, because I just want y'all to know, I could have did my hair any day this week, and I'm choosing today before the event. Also, like, to do all my maintenance and prep, I'm choosing today before the event to do it. And I'm just asking, I came back because I want to ask God to remove the spirit of procrastination from my spirit. Lord, it has me by the shackles. Anyway, all right. Now that we got it out of the way, I will be back for real this time. Not in the same setting.
I look like the band member in that All Cuss video. But anyway.
And see, this is what I mean by I gotta stop living in delusion, because what part of Outcast was it given? I'm the Outcast. They casted me out. Anyway. Anyway, y'all. I'm just going on and on about, It's just a little stiff and it needs to be trimmed. My hair needs a little TLC, tender love and care, but we're going to get her together. Anyway, so I'm just rambling at this point. So y'all get the point. It's blowed out. She about to get braided up. So we just going to hop to that. All right. Okay, bye.
Okay, so I'm back. My hair is braided down. I started putting my the diamond bond on. So I put it on my hair and then I put the cap on there, put it on there. Because I learned that if you put it on your hair, it really protects your hair. Like, I don't be no breakage, none of that. Okay, so I'm back. I never showed y'all like the finished product, but this is it. Girl, my natural hair is so thick and I don't have a good flat iron.
Okay, y'all, so I'm back. Anyway, so y'all didn't see the rest of the thing because, like I saw in the other clip, my hair was just a little stiff, and when I went to go get it to press down, it didn't press down how I wanted it to. So my hair was a fail for the day. I wanted to cry. I didn't want to go, but I still we pushed through. Okay, but anyway,
so
yeah,
too much on me. I have been getting dressed since 10 this morning, like getting myself together since 10. But in my defense, like, I did my hair, I sat down, I had a salad, like I had to get my hair braided, I had to put it in. So yeah, why is my camera blurred like that? I'm like that.
You ready?
Okay. I don't know what I'm wearing. I was gonna like do my makeup and all that, but then my hair didn't come out the way that I wanted it to. So it's like I kind of don't want to do my makeup now. I kind of just want to put my glasses on and yeah, go. But I personally feel like my natural face eats, so I really don't care what anybody else thinks. Sorry. Anyway, yeah. But I'm gonna get dressed, and then once I'm dressed, I'm gonna decide if I'm gonna do my makeup, cause my outfit really gonna tell me if I need to maybe put like a light little beat. So yeah, I'll be back.
Okay, and I'm back. I'm dressed. My hair, like, of course you can see, like, it looks good, but like my leave-by not blended and your girl not going out like that. So I put my little hat on. I'm gonna show y'all the fit when I get to a mirror. But yeah, this is me for the night, and I'm about to go have some fun, meet some people, and I'm excited. So I'll talk to y'all when I get there. I convinced my mama to pick me up, only to drop me off and pick me up because U Street, and I have tickets in DC, and I ain't trying to get no boot. So fuck that.
Okay, so I don't know if y'all can hear me, and I don't know why I ain't bring my mic, but I'm here. So
show y'all where I'm at. Give me a second.
Also, I forgot to mention, y'all, this event was hosted by Legacy DC. Sade, that's the person who coordinated, cultivated this experience. Amazing experience. Shout out to you, Sade, and congratulations on a great night. Y'all are going to see my outfit at the end of this. But yeah.
We're going to have an artist touch the stage by the name of Father God. So we're going to tap in with him when he gets on stage in 3 minutes. So in the next 3 minutes, DJ, turn up. DJ, pay me now.
Most of these seconds not available, you feel me? So this all unreleased, it's all love, it's purpose. It's not right here, but y'all, you feel me? Y'all, of course, people can hear this.
Okay, B.
Yeah. Hey, y'all can hit me though. All right. Yeah, look, where I be. Crushed up, rolled up, smoke in a leaf. YK, be discreet. Cause it's a few lines you can't cross in the street. Would you rather be a wolf or you prefer to be a sheep? Would you rather be awake or you prefer to be asleep?
Well, it definitely will be one of them nights. You know, music of substance. You know, just the saying of y'all all the way around the board. And I'm not just saying that because that's my brother. I'm saying it because it's the truth. You ready, Sam?
I'm ready.
Y'all ready for Sam? Are y'all ready for Sam? Y'all ready for Sam? Sam got a lot of support. Sam a good nigga. Sam is the definition of DC. When I think of Sam, I think that, you know, this is where all the support should go to. Him. Without a doubt in my mind. So let's go. Shout out to the youngest OG.
It's essential, I've been having that shit on. I gambled the whole dime, I accidentally had it on. I left the house with $0. My mother said it's too much on me. I put him on a plane in Burbank, I laid over in Arizona. I had a bus stand car, yeah, now I got a plane Jack Daytona. Cost me 30, but it'll be 60 by next summer. All them diamonds should be cool if you don't want to get caught in something. I heard his choppers on the market, you ain't got to ask, you know we want them.
Hold on, y'all, let me get myself together.
Hey!
Building people up, taking care of my family, that's me. You know what I'm saying? All these people in the city, they know.
He really put his mother in the house.
And if you don't know, you're going to know when we leave. You know what I'm saying? So, in my music, I've been trying to send messages about like self-love and just uplifting our community. I talk about a lot of the violence and stuff that's going on too, because that's where I come from, so I want people to hear me. So, talking about y'all, I'm trying to get myself together. Struggle with self-love, so this next song is about like just loving yourself and being who you are. Shout out to my brother Lando Jackson, he on the song, he could make it, but I'm gonna do the whole song. You know what I'm saying? So if you love yourself, can't make some noise.
To fulfill oneself. Boy, I had it hard, I felt unnecessary pain. Legendary frame crowns, I just call it broke, laughing at my thing.
Shout out to Legacy DC.
Where
is? As my band still gather their parents. I'm gonna go ahead and do something while we wait. Everybody from DC in here? Uh-huh. Jane. Talk about home real quick. Welcome to the DMV. Home of the phone, go-go, mumbo sauce and wings. Where you can see the president and the crackhead right across the street. Get Jay snatched right up off your feet.
Niggas losing their souls. Get robbed of metros, they rough your retros. It used to be the home of the bullets. They changed the name, it's still the home of the bullets. Nigga got hit last week. Pump shot search swept him off his feet. And the police hitting niggas off their bikes right in the streets. Another young nigga's life is incomplete. T-shirts all reading, rest in peace. And all the good girls like hood niggas. Little girl pregnant at 15. And all the good niggas wanna be hood niggas. Little homie died at 16. They fiend for this thing, this shit ain't no dream, no. Type of shit they show on the big screen. Oh shit, this ain't no movie, y'all. Officer saying move along. And it's been this way since way back. How many bands really did take crack? Too many crabs in the barrel. They put you down and fall on your face flat. Look, if niggas support those, of course we could. Get the city known for something good. Get the kids trapped about the hood. The broke, the dope, the hope misunderstood. Woo! Had a million man march, shit still ain't right. Cut the news on, I see another nigga got hit last night. Too many perpetrators, fake thugs trying to live that life. It's too many haters showing fake love when you in their sights. But shit get real out here. People thinking only politicians live out here. Everybody wanna visit, take a trip out here. Taking pictures of the monuments and shit out here. But it ain't as nice as it look. Drive a little too far, you might get shook. Cause round the corner from the White House, another nigga just got wiped out. Niggas trapped in the trap house. Why you think that that's the only thing they rap about? When you finally getting up on the map now, they put their foot in your back and push back down. That's the reason niggas stuck where they at now. Feel the pressure, could take it and tapped out. Nigga tried to push away, but he maxed out. Now that's another nigga name that's scratched out. Try to say you got leave just to make it here. Hold up, let me make it clear. Out of towners try to do their thing, but we don't allow that fake in here. We don't take it here. That's a message from the DMV. Niggas know where I'm from, don't need the CID. Anytime they mention rap, niggas rapping the cap, give them the look like, yeah, that's me, boy.
Slices do that I get out of this. I want y'all to guess in the comment. Alright, bad. Anyway. But yeah, last night was really fun. It was a vibe. And yeah. Excuse me. Happy October 1st. New month, new goals, new manifestations. You know. And yeah. It's gonna be a good month. It's gonna be a good rest of 2023. And I will see y'all in the next video. This shit is so fucking good. My fiance went to an Apple farm and
yeah, as y'all could tell, this was the next day. I look a little buzzed because I am, but yeah, thank y'all for tuning in and watching a little day in life with me. And I hope you guys tune in for what I have coming next. And happy October. And have a really wonderful month full of blessings, peace, and prosperity. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.